Boudica. Have you heard of Boudica? She was queen of a tribe of people called Iceni who lived in Eastern England almost 2,000 years ago. She was tall with very long red hair and wore a beautiful brooch and a gold necklace. She was very intelligent and she knew how to fight. By AD 43, the Romans had conquered southern England. At first, they allowed Boudica and her husband to continue to rule. But when her husband died, the Romans took all his property and land. They decided to rule the Iceni people and they treated them very badly. So, in AD 60 or 61, Boudica and the Iceni rebelled against the Romans together with other tribes who were also treated badly by the Romans. Boudica and her big army defeated one Roman army and destroyed the capital of Roman Britain called Colchester. In Colchester, she destroyed a temple built for Emperor Claudius. They also destroyed two more cities and many people died. After a lot of effort, Boudica and her army were defeated. The surviving Iceni people were running away or were turned into slaves. No one knows Boudica's death. Some people think that she probably killed herself with poison because her body has never been found. The rebellion was so shocking to Emperor Nero, the ruler of the Roman Empire, that he wanted to withdraw from Britain. In the end, the Romans had occupied Britain for almost 350 years more, but they also treated the British people more fairly and introduced lower taxes. Boudica has been an inspiration to other female leaders, such as Elizabeth I and Queen Victoria. Her rebellion was one of the bravest and the most significant against the Roman Empire. Now, Boudica is remembered as one of Britain's greatest heroines.